This is Elmo. Oh, what are we going to do today? Look at this. This is a kiddie's giant ocean life puzzle. Okay, so we can do a gigantic puzzle all about the ocean life. Let's start!
Yay! Let's see.
Wow,
how many there are?
I'm not sure. Okay.
Let's do it.
Okay, let's do it quickly.
This one is
Ooh, that octopus?
This one is an octopus.
There!
Oh, you see?
This is fast. This is okay. Octopus almost done.
The eel there from there.
Okay, so
wait, what's the eel face?
It's actually in there.
There, found it. And this ocean life.
Actually it's upside down. Can you do it this way? You sure?
I'm sure. See?
Okay, cool. This is easier for Elmo.
No, that's not. That's the wheel.
Are you sure?
No.
You should look for the fish. Yeah, you look like the same groups of fish.
But different.
Different?
Oh, yay! Venusaur octopus!
That
would
be really nice. Okay, any more puzzles?
Let me go over right there.
Okay. What is this?
We are the smartest.
I can see. And I saw the wheel.
And
why do I keep going over right there?
This light is from there.
Hey, it's a stingray.
I know, that's a turtle in there.
Stingray. You see, turtle?
Whoa, we're going so fast.
There is
this. Okay.
It's a long part. How to finish this?
This is so hard.
There. Wait. Excuse me. I have to push.
Okay. Cool. Push a little bit.
There. And almost. Or not.
Right there.
Cool.
Hey.
And this is look like. No, I don't think this is the same group. It's something else. I hope we have the complete puzzle.
Yes.
We didn't mix up. Beautiful ocean like giant puzzle, but miss the one.